yours, but it's a gift from China and a very bad gift. I will tell you that. And you do say, how come at Wuhan, where it started, and they were very badly, they were in bad trouble, but it didn't go to any other parts. It didn't go to Beijing. It didn't go to other parts of China. Then you say, how come it came out to Europe, to the world, to the United States? So it didn't go to China. They stopped it cold. They knew it was a problem. But they didn't stop it cold from coming to the United States, Europe, and the rest of the world. Somebody has to ask these questions, and we'll get down to the answer. You know, we made a great trade deal. Great. They're going to buy $250 billion worth of product. And by the way, they are online. They're doing okay. But the ink wasn't dry on that deal when the plague floated in. What's going on? A plague is floating in from China. What's going on? So the ink wasn't dry. So I guess I view the trade deal a little bit differently than I did 3 months ago. China was going to catch us in 2019. And that was like a given. You know, you go back 5 years, 6 years, 7 years. It was always, yeah, China will catch America, catch the United States, and in 2019, and then it'll become the dominant economy. Never happened. It's not going to happen. We dominated them over the last year and a half, 2 years. We took in tens of billions of dollars in tariffs that they paid for. I gave some of that money, just a small fraction, to our farmers, which made them whole, more than whole. That's why they're all in business. Made them more than whole, and it came right out of the tariff money. And the reason we didn't pay is because China devalued their currency, and they paid. Plus, they also put additional money to it. Because if they didn't do that, nobody would have bought their product. We made a great deal because of that. That's the only reason we're able to make a good deal, because of the possibility of tariffs. Because China has taken tremendous advantage of the United States. We helped rebuild China. We gave them $500 billion a year. How stupid are the people that represented our country with China and many other countries? But that's all changing. And it was in the process of changing very big, you know. And China had a very bad year before the